had your breakfast? Are you happy now? Last day, we studied the vowel E and its words. Do you remember that? Okay, today we are going to study the vowel I and its words. Are you ready?
The phonic sound of I, E. Next, I will show you the textbook and we can look how we will use the vowel I with consonants.
B, E, B. D, E, D. F, E, F. H, E, H. J, E, J. K, E, K. L, E, L. M, E, M. N, E, ni, p, e, p, r, e, ri, s, e, si, t, e, t, v, e, v, v, e, v, x, e, xi, y, e, y. Z, E, Z. K, E, K. G, E, G.
Now we can study some words using I. Okay?
What is this? This is a bin. B, E, N. Bin. Next, what is this? Kit. K, E, D. Kit. Very good. Next, what is this? Lid. L, E, D. Very good. Next, what is this? Lip. L, E, P. Lip. Next, what is this? Nib. N, E, B. Very good. This is a pig. P, E, G. Very good. Next, what is this? Pin. P, E, N. Very good. Next, what is this? Sit. S, E, T. Very good. Next, what is this? Zip. Z, E, P.
This is your workbook pages. Try to write on this.
Practice these words and study well. Did you understand? Okay. Thank you. Bye-bye.